Munching on all this Cronovium can make a galactic girl hungry for something with a bit more bite. But there's no way I'll be ordering the surf and turf as my next meal. My favorite baby land shark is way too cute and came way too far for me to devour. This little guy even managed to escape from an elder of the universe. I hope that old jerk doesn't try to reclaim his collection, because Jeff belongs to me now.